Flip that. Let me turn on my in-game player names. Okay, now let me go to YouTube real quick. Oh, don't. Oh, click that. I'm already dying already. Damn. I hasn't even started. I'm already dying. Oh, Akarna, how's it going? How you doing? Oh, I deleted stream a little bit just because I got distracted making skits with Slushy and Beefton. Silly me. Let me do announcements real quick. Announcements. Stream ping. Yeah. There you go. That's your stream ping, right? Yeah, that works. Hola, Sonny. How you doing? I just beat my. Can't say that. Well, that's nice. I'm glad you found something to pass the time. Even if that thing isn't, something you should do, you feel? Let me give me a moment. I'm gonna just set some things up. You got my browser. I'm gonna just play some music for myself. Okay, are you? I quite good myself. Just got done doing some skits. They're really stupid. What's wrong with femboy milk? What's not wrong with. Wait, no. Everything is wrong with that. Oh, yeah, sorry. Poor choice of words. Yeah, Corona's a bit odd. Why is my hand so skinny? Oh, so she joined the party, hippie. Hola, Wind. How you doing? Ignore Chrono's previous message. I wouldn't give it any thought. Maka man, boop. I ever like the UI? Oh, I can't even see the totem. That I'm dreaming. Oh, it's Kaka snapping. I'll be on in four. I'm guessing 4 minutes. Okie dokie, artichokey. I can't help but wonder what Funboy Milk comes from. I don't know. I wouldn't give it any thought. Is that talking to me? Jake seems like a familiar name. Especially, do we know this person? Seems familiar. Nope. Hello, come sus. Actually, I can't hear you. I can't help. Hola, Breezy. How you doing? I'm Pimpoy's dumbass. I mean, it's an explanation, but like, how is it made exactly? Idiot, dumb dumb. Hola, Chinese Eggman. Welcome back. Do this. Is he AFK? No, he's not. Wait, is he? Nope, he's not. What's up, Aphis? You really want to know? Actually, no, I don't. I take that back. I don't want to know. What is this combo? I don't know. Yeah, I take that back. I don't want to know. I could care less. Sniggity snap. No, Sonny, you don't want to know. It's just. Kaya? I don't know what Kaya is. I don't know what you mean. It's Eggman Singay Hill Zone by Johnny Sonics? What? Oh, shit, I'm not even paying attention. Oh, wait, these guys are actually decent. Please land, dog. What? I just looked at chat for like a second and just people appeared in front of me. Those are pretty decent, though. No. No. It's. Oh, I cannot see these. Why are the names not right? Those are invisible. What the fuck? So she die? So did you die? Yeah, he died, damn. Let me 083613. 083613. There we go, first try. Trying to fix a mic? Ah, I see. Damn. Imagine BC and replace Sashi? No. Sorry. Sashi is irreplaceable. Kaka, join the party, you scoundrel. Kaka, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, bah. You really just, like, let him jump you. Crazy. Let me in the damn party? Sure. Don't have to yell at me. Come on. You've only told me once. You're not even online. Doofus. Decker, when you got that, Kaka, I believe in you. Go for the guy without pants. Don't know what that buffoon is doing without his pants. Kaka, you can't die to this guy, blood. Come on, no. Let me check. Okay, why is this menu, like, why are all the names white on this menu, but on this menu, it's just not. What the heck? Aw, damn, GG's. Oh, I went to Q, Sky. Dubos. Oopsies. I'm in the Discord, only clip bar? I agree. If you're not in the Discord server, you cannot pull any mates at all. None, zero, nada. And warp wind in here. Put squads? Actually, I'm putting more in here. Five, we can do trios next. I don't know, my camera's shaking. I'm chilling. Max is calling me? Real. That country guy took absolutely no KB. Eh, maybe he could be hacking. I don't know. I don't really care much. I just want to stab people. Then I got... Oh, I got them substitute, but he's dead in IRL. Sound like. No. Oh, let me just box him up. 200? Okay. Helmet. Yay. Kind of mid, to be honest. Come another town. Bow, bow. Blue, go away. I said skedaddle. I said skedaddle, European. And now your team is going to have to skedaddle. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here. Who do you think you are, you baboon? GG's. I really need armor, though. I am dirt poor. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, no. Wait, what, why am I mining that? Am I dumb? What the fuck? Oh my god, this game sometimes is good. It would be G cozy. I agree. Oh, Kaka is getting jumped right now. Crazy. Kaka, if I were you, I would not be allowing that to happen to me. Just saying. Ah, boots. Actually, since she gets back this match, I'm gonna give him some loot. He needs some. Bro is poor. Blocks, please. Oh. I love you, Cozy. Aw, thank you. Oh, snap. Hey, why are you looking at me like that, huh? Do I need to teach you a lesson, bucko? Oh, snap! Please land, please land. Rigged. I should have landed that on my mother. That is possible. I have to like immediately look down. That's possible. Since I suck. Ooh, banned. 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 Don't ever say that again. Getting banned, bucko. Oh, Taka's like full than Jake right now. Uh-oh. And he's dead. Hey, at least I've been avenged. I'll take it. Oh, Wynn died too? Oh, damn. Both died to Kaka? That's crazy. Last night I was folding, bro. Nah. Nah? Yeah, how are you getting banned? The word I hate the most is ooh and that little cat emoji thing, this thing. This little thing right here. Chisel thing. People will say the most heinous things and put this like, I will kill your family. And then they put like this little guy over here. This little fella. They'll say the most heinous thing to you and put the little fucking cat face. And then it's automatically okay. What did I get the most sus emo ever? Which one? Oh yeah, wait, yeah. This little cat emoji thing has like the same meaning as this. Like, I will bomb your house, you fat, bad guy. And they put like this. This little fella. Or like the little thingy. This guy. So you call it Ubu? Yeah, but I call it little fella because, you know, this, or what's it called? Right here. I mean, because
Hello?
this isn't this. This means this,
Hey,
but this
hello?
isn't this. Oh, I still checking in here. I'm explaining why
Okay,
Ubu
good.
and the little cat
Did I get
face
the point?
emoji thing or emoticon isn't Ubu, but it means Ubu. So. Who the fuck hit my window with a rock? Yeah, learning time of ghosts. Who the fuck is hitting my door with a rock? Or my fucking window? What is that about? Hola, Chicky Gaming, how you doing?
Your dog.
No, it's my brother. He's just tossing rocks at my window. No idea what that's about, but just doing it for funsies.
How did you die?
What's it called? I got SP'd off, sadly. I am.
Taka, can we like talk this through, please?
Let me raise your voice up on Discord. I barely. I don't know. Your mic is so
Taka,
odd.
can we talk this through?
Mic is so odd. At sometimes it's like really, really loud, and sometimes it's just not. Like I can
Okay.
barely hear you right now. So odd, I swear. Oh, you're gonna like try to kill Kaka? You're gonna? Is he gonna let you in? Even, is that even a full link? That is even a full link. Who is fucking XCQ? What is this? Oh, it says it's like peak content. Oh my god. Oh my god, tick tick. I'm watching all of this guy's videos. Don't do. Oh, she had, I
What,
wait, 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 wait.
what?
Try to do a cool bar on him. Try to do a cool bar move. No, that's not a cool bar move, dingus.
Didn't work. What's a cool move?
It's
I'm not
where, like,
cool,
you
bro.
run. It's a, where you run to the edge of the map, and then you just start immediately backing up, and you hit your opponent into the void. The cool bar special. Because I've only seen him do it. Kaka isn't
Oh.
even doing anything. Come on, Slushy. What are you doing, you scoundrel? Come on, come on, you got that. I believe in you. Oh. No. Oh. He did not like that. Damn, I've seen that before.
Oh
Yeah,
no.
only by Corbra. No one else uses it. And if they do, they're hacking. Come on, Slushy, I believe in you. You got that. Kaka's hacking.
No,
Oh my god.
this.
He toggled.
He's literally lagging.
Yeah, that's not gonna land. Jeez. That was 100% skill.
Jeez. Yep. I used
All
all of
skill,
my
no
power.
work. Hey, I'm gonna turn off camera shake or whatever this little hand thing movement is.
You
Yeah, camera
always
shake.
have that on, it seems, when you don't want it.
Oh, wait, no. Let me turn this off. I know, it's view bobbing I had on. You said bad guy when then, but then you cuss. It's funny. Yeah, that's just how I am sometimes. Sometimes I get in a little mood where I don't just curse, like every 10 seconds. That's like rarely a thing. Also, hello, welcome to stream. Why do you keep sending random links? Ghost is holding me hostage. This, huh?
Don't
What
think
do you
so.
mean? Yeah, see, even Slushy doesn't think so.
I mean, I don't think you would hold them hostage, but you know.
Hush. Hush now, sorry. Child.
I'm releasing too much.
There's too much info getting leaked. Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. Also, I did get a teammate. That's nice. Just me and my thoughts. That is shush in history. What the F? I don't know, be like that. To explain something that's really odd, just say it'd be like that sometimes. Because it do be like that sometimes. It's a great way to explain things that you don't know the answer to. Oh my god, I literally can't aim. Oh my god. Help. Oh, I just hit a W tap on your foolish self.
Who's on my team?
Get back here. Get back. Get him, Kaka. Don't get him, Kaka. I want the kill. Get back here. Get out of here. I call him saying get out of here, but I'm not letting him actively get out of here.
Who's on my team?
Billy, man.
Oh, I have Kaka on my team. Okay. I got this.
Shh, I'm mewing. Dog, that trend died an hour ago. Or, no, not an hour ago. Year ago, my guy.
Yo, Kaka, come here.
The only guy who has permission to do that kind of stuff is Kaka, because he's, like, mentally brain damaged. Mentally challenged. Oh, my God, this guy's attacking. Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. Butter chucks and biscuits. Wait,
well, there's other types of brain damage than just mental?
Yeah, Kaka has, like, full variations of it, all seven. I'm getting chased down by a Rapscallion.
Like Infinity Stones of brain damage?
Yeah, Kaka has all variation. It's like stacked debuffs. You know how like in Minecraft you can have like nausea, sickness, and a bunch of other things at the same time? That's how it is for Kaka. Yeah. He has like seven brain damage conditions at once. Kaka, yo.
Hello.
I know I'm talking bad about you.
Hello.
But could you help me kill Orange? This guy's just like blatantly cheating. I've been subbed. Yay! Oh, sniggity snap, crackle and pop.
Oh, he is.
Where'd my pearl go? Where did my pearl go? What the fuck? No, I don't remember you ever being subbed, Bug. You kind of just like died.
Oh, he's me and Kaka at the same time. Excuse me, sorry.
I think he's just good, to be honest. I think I'll just have a skill issue.
No, I don't think he is.
Like, dude, look at that skill, my guy. He's even S tapping. That's crazy. He hit a W tap.
Oh, just left the game.
He had a W tap jumper set. Oh my god, y'all got dogged on. How is Kaka alive? Out of all people to be alive.
He ran away. You left me.
Should play Bed Wars? No, I don't like that mode.
I played like 8 games.
Actually, no. I think the texture pack, and I have some like things I want to see.
Bro, he's literally he's placing blocks without his hand moving.
He's just him. He's that guy. Imagine he missed that jump. This guy probably... Actually, this guy's move was kind of horrendous.
Yoshi, are you still on the leaderboards for Bed Wars?
Oh, yeah. You were, like, 82 or something.
Like, 85 or something. I'll go back. I can actually check.
Oh, wait. Where did I find it? Oh, Bed Wars right here. Not anymore. Damn. Shame. Someone already has 1,000 wins. It's been like a couple of days. GG's.
I know. Oh, wind left.
What is that? Oh, it's a friend. Let me find Yoshi's game real quick. I gotta see. Oh, wait, you won? I didn't realize. My bad. Wait, who's the guy hacking? Alt Nebula.
Yoshi has 100. Yoshi has 200 second. He has 165 wins.
Gotta go. Adios, win. I mean, see you later.
I mean, that's not as good.
Also, one second, Bear Bear.
Just so you know. Okay. My one win is so much better than yours. Just straight facts. God, it's only 8:30 and I'm already falling asleep. This isn't good. What's up, Sheik? Cozy isn't here right now. But I am. How you doing? Just realize I'm like even more tired, so my voice is even more deeper, so which means it's gonna be impossible to understand me even more. Yay. I want that boots, please, thank you. Yo, Jake, we got this. Okay. Oh, what book is that? Fire Trail. I care. Oh, he's already fighting. No, he just took damage. Okay. Got withered somehow. Don't even know how. Kaka! Bro, Kaka, you're... How did you die, Kaka? Is the hacker in this game again? No. Okay. Oh, shoot. Hello. Should probably help you, actually. Bro! How do you click so fast? Okay, 1.5 hearts. That dude clicks way too fast. Holy. I mean, is this guy hacking? I don't even know. He just clicks very fast. Like, there's no way he plays that many blocks.
How am I alive?
5 seconds. I don't know, but I'm watching out for this Kenzukri dude.
Why? What region are you on?
He's
placing
blocks at like 500 blocks a second.
Hello, Shex. How you doing? If you're still here.
Like, look at him. Like, how do you block trap in like half, like, tenth of a second?
I don't know. I'd be like that sometimes. I just need blue. I can't be worrying about other players. I need stuff. I'm a broke midget. Okay.
I almost killed him too. I got him down to 1.5 hearts.
Not cool.
I had like just like chain and iron. He had like almost full diamond.
Just saying, I would have easily won that on my mother. I'm not gonna push that.
Okay, fine.
Who's this? I could probably take a
guy. Kaka fell in the void, by the way.
Wait, was he my teammate?
Oh my god.
He was my teammate, okay. Such of the breachers there.
What team are you, Green? Yeah, he was.
Damn.
Unfortunate.
Come on, Kaka. Why are the capitals so small? It's just the pack. I don't know.
Are you using this extra pack that you made?
Different one. It's like it's all like Bedrock Tweaks pack. You can make your own custom things or add things to it. I just have some things I like.
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm so poor.
He plays two blocks diagonally. Ah. Yeah, this is the guy. Good luck.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. Yeah, I'm probably fucked.
He's running away.
Alright. I gotta get arrows, because you know, I am not winning in a hand-to-hand fight with this guy. Or a sword-to-sword fight. I'm not Mega? No, I am not playing Mega. I'm not gonna waste my bow on that guy.
Yeah, look at this.
That's possible. It's really hard to do. Okay, what is that hit? Excuse me, what, my good sir? What was that hit? The fuck? Nah, rigged.
Told you. Well,
three blocks are possible. You just need to be clicking really fast. Mainly dry clicking. That looks like a dry click. Yeah, no, shot cooking. Wait. Yeah, it's 2 blocks, okay.
Did you fall in the void?
Yeah, probably. I am not doing Mega. I'm gonna just do some bedrooms for a little bit. So I'm gonna look at my... I wanna see what the blocks look like.
Yay.
So I'll do duos.
Play more than just 8 games.
Yay!
Actually, how many games have I played? I played 14, sorry.
I played 19.
Not 8 games.
It's not even a lot, damn.
Hey, what level are you?
You're 4.
Level 4 and I'm level 2.
I'm better. He probably physically assaulted his space bar for that KB.
I have 9 kills.
I don't know how to jitter with only my thumb.
So good. And both of my kills were final kills.
That's not bad. All my kills are like a good chunk of them are final kills.
Huh? What happened? Why do I have game settings?
I have no clue. Ooh, Tractor.
I got Kogu. He's gonna help me.
I got Jake. Game.
I haven't played this in like 2 weeks.
I haven't played this in like a couple of days. Okay, what the okay, if you stand on the tractor, you're out of bounds. That is so stupid. Huh? Like, if you stand on the tractor chair, you get out of bounds. Excuse me, I'm what? Fine. Like, on the tractor chair.
Oh, yeah, return to play area. Yeah.
What is that, Mullark? It is even high up as... Wow, that's the crazy part. 1, 2, 3, 4 It's 5 blocks up. Can I not go one damn game without a teamer? This is a team-based mode. What do you expect? Dingus. Unless you're talking about Skywars, and your message is really delayed. Oh, yeah, the world does look pretty nice.
Well, a diamond. Here, take that.
I'm 13, soon to be 14. I'm 14, soon to be 15. I'm your elder. Bow beneath me. She's sitting in his corner, knowing he's like 57 or something. Looking down beneath us peasants.
Yes. Yes, I'm a 57-year-old man playing Minecraft Bed Wars.
You live in Nebraska, too. You have a family of 7. Oh, I have no idea where any
is game is. A bridge plan. Placer?
Yeah, they finally added the auto-bridge back, meaning I didn't get scammed for buying Grumpus.
Well, you kind of did.
No, I still get the auto-bridger, right? Actually, no, I gotta check real quick. Oh, you if I let your IRL... You if I let your... what? English, please. I beg.
Aww, I let your...
I have no idea what bro is yapping about.
I let your...
That's not even valid English. And I have like the worst English known to man. What the heck?
It's just non-valid English.
It's bad when I say it's bad. What would you do if I met you IRL? I would just say hi, and then I would hide because I'm scared to talk to people IRL. It's a very scary thing.
Even if I met you IRL, I probably wouldn't even know it was you.
Yeah, unless I greet you with, like, the stupidest phrase known to man. Like, fucking bazinga or some shit, like what Beefing would do.
Dude, I don't have to do anything in this game. Kaka's just that good. Yo, Kaka, when you get back, I got some chain gear for you if you don't have it already. It's in the ender chest.
Rolf, get out of here, blood.
You have chain already, okay.
I gotta let you hit me so I can hit this guy back.
Lagging
slightly. Now, Jim, BC, you can, but you can't talk. Just because we've had some bad run-ins with people. You can join, though, I'm pretty sure.
Couple of people.
I'm pretty sure at least, like, 8 so far. From, like, what I can remember.
Then I'll take it higher. Where's team upgrades?
Virtual, just because Jack, you're an officer, not bad. If I allow everyone to join the VC, there's going to be one bad egg, even though he said he was good. Sorry, I just can't, fam. Also, Red has iron.
You don't want to take the risk.
Yeah, you could be like the nicest person imaginable, just I can't really let everyone in.
I am Red.
Until I know you're not going to, you know, something stupid. Because you can be a nice person, you can still slip up and say something that you know, shouldn't say. Huh? Huh? I'm gonna kill everything in my room. I bridged 3 blocks up, and apparently I'm out of bounds. Excuse me, what? I am, like, 10 feet above the map.
Your bed was gone. Are you blue? Or are you... Oh, you're not blue, because you're still alive.
So it's here. This is apparently too high up. 4 blocks. 4 blocks is too high up. What is that, Malaki?
You're not the only one asking, because other people have asked before and been declined.
Yeah, at least like 50 people so far. And those 50 people, I let like 20 speak, and 8 of them said very bad things. Go away, Kaka. Poopy head. Hell. Stuck it, nerd. You dweeb. I think fireworks are going outside my house.
That's nice.
Not really.
There's a challenge? There's challenges?
Oh, yeah. They have, like, quests and if I ever dream stream PC, I'm going to say some devious things. Yeah. For sure. How can we just be letting it loose? You'd say some... Yeah. You'd probably... He definitely would say hidden things.
Diamonds. Okay.
Dude, what are those hippies doing? Oh my god. They're not being careful with the wood planks. Oh my god, those guys are idiots. God. I swear. It sounds loud. Like thunder. The fuck?
I hear it. Granted, bro, I hear a lot of stuff that happens with you.
I can just see him and his friend hitting wood with more wood. Lovely.
That's nice. That's always good to know. Who's gonna win this fight?
Oh, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Gotta go. Adios, Sonny. See you later, alligator. Glad you stopped by.
Yo, Cop, you need to get better armor.
For real.
4 emeralds and 32 diamonds? That's stupid.
I like it now. Because you actually, need to have a lot of stuff to get, what's it called, diamond now. Because a while ago it was like way too cheap. Like 20, I think it was like 28 gold first time, just for diamond is crazy. You can AFK at your base for
28
it.
28 gold for diamond is crazy.
No, 28 diamonds, my bad. For diamond armor.
Oh.
If it was 28 gold, everyone would have it in first 5 minutes. It'd be too strong. Actually, it would be very boring to play.
Jeez. So loud.
Not even trying to stop it. Fuck it. Skedaddle.
Who's your teammate, Jake?
Yeah, I'm just buying a couple of things right now.
A couple?
Skedaddle, boy. Back. Skedaddle. Well, Kaka's coming back to you very soon. What do you mean out of play area, dog? Is this apparently too high?
Is an entity count?
I can only have 4 cards.
You only have 4?
Yeah.
Oh. Look in the chest.
I think it's good to have a limit on something.
I guess. It's just annoying.
And again, do you really want to go to someone's base and just try to break like 70 turrets? Kaka really bought diamond. Crazy.
I mean, you had to. It's the only way.
Yeah, you get that, fam.
What the heck? What? You have a Nemo? It's madness.
Hey, let's go, baby.
I'm so confused. Wait, before you kill me, I want to check something. Don't kill me.
I can't place your own turret. I can't place turrets down on people's bases. That's silly. Oh,
that makes sense. Okay. I was going to say, I was so confused how we got a Nemo that quickly, but then I realized it's...
Yeah, they're like not that cheap. Wait, do I keep my Grumpus skin? Oh, that is so stupid. So I don't get my Grumpus Bridger. That's stupid. I don't get my Grumpus Bridger. No. No. Where did it go?
Who keeps joining and leaving?
Oh, no. Someone. Dude. How is it getting wool blocks is more expensive than getting wood blocks when wood costs gold? That is some stupidity, I swear. What do you be? I am literally standing on that block and I'm out of bounds. Game is smoking something. And that something it's smoking is not good for it. Oh, okay. Okay, how did you hit that? Excuse me. Do you also have delayed movement? Nah, it's some bull. No, Jake, behind you. Yo, Jake, behind you, behind you, behind. Behind, 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 behind. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, 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 what the fuck? I'm messing up my block placement so badly right now. Jake, what are you doing, you dingus? You dungus, you poopy head. Are you really about to blow your dungus? That is some malarkey on my mama. Shoot the bow again. I dare you, boy. I dare you. I dare you.
You don't have
to. Suck it! Let's go. Just stole the diamonds and emeralds. Let's go. Oh, I get the. I kept 40. I kept 40 emeralds.
30 emeralds is crazy.
Because I have like an upgrade
where
I.
What do you mean you kept
the Because I have like, what's it called? Look at the draw, meaning I get to keep some items when I die. Let's go. Hey, I'm an actual.
How many
genius.
Emeralds did he have?
He had 40. I had none on me. I am such a genius. I am so smart.
I hate this game.
Humans can't compare to my level of intellect. On my mother.
I'm not human.
Exactly, that's why you're not my level, boy.
And I didn't know you were going to throw it down. I thought you had them in the ender chest.
Doesn't matter anymore, because I know I'm L. If only I kept the diamonds, though. But sadly, I did not. I can just go here and grab these diamonds. We're chilling anyway. Wink. It's a very drawn out match, I must say. So fancy with my words. Wait, where am I at? Yo, you really took the emeralds, you dingus. Jake, I need 4 emeralds, poopy head. I need them. Ah. Jake, put 4 emeralds in the chest. Pretty please, show you on top.
Taco, should I come with you?
I don't need a dory. There we go.
Oh, you still have a bed. Oh.
No, it's 4.
You could just.
Okay, wait, where's the shop? There we go. Oh, I am rich and nerds. Yeah, poopy heads.
You're rich and nerds?
What? I have no idea what you said, dog. English is not Englishing right now.
You're rich in nerds?
No, I said I'm rich, ya nerd. Rich, ya nerds.
Oh.
Hell. I really gotta get better at pronouncing my words. That's like the one thing I have struggled with.
English lexicon.
I definitely have to start trying to pronounce words better. Because I like mess them up 24/7.
Oh, they're coming.
To the point where I don't even know what I'm saying when I listen to recordings of myself. I think if I like talk slower, I can definitely. What's it called? Make my words out better. Oh my god, I'm actually a genius.
I hate the stupid.
Yeah, the Dorys are very overpowered.
I hate the stupid Nemo. It's so annoying. It's like I can't even fight. This is why I don't play this game. It's like you get one Nemo and I'm automatically dead.
Yeah, they are very overpowered. Kaka, get your buffoon
like,
yourself back.
I can do all I want with getting diamond armor. I can get all the arrows I want. But the second you use one Nemo, it's like I have nothing on.
Yeah, a bit silly,
it's
one might
so
say.
Annoying. They should at least do it so we're like having better armor takes like slightly less knockback or something.
Yeah, I have like nether
so
armor.
So you don't get like shot off into the void. At least give some resistance. It's like, what?
Oh, spaghetti. Actually, I should probably get Jake over here just so I have a, you know. Okay, excuse me. How did you hit that, my good sir? Young Thug.
Jake's not.
Can't stop star maxing, loser. Oh. Okay, you can never outrun a Mexican boy. There we go. Okay, I gotta like buy some stuff. Young Thug, big money, no battery. Real.
Heck is this thing? Why do you have a pillar?
Why do you not have a pillar? Hmm. Oh yeah, that's the team upgrades where you can like buy up your team. Like
pillars like, up when you buy them.
Yeah, the little blocks represent what upgrades you all have. Jake, you did not just die. That's cool. Come on, Bucko. Bro, I know you've been trafficking, I don't know what that means. Huh? Blood, use English. Let's put that and buy a lot more arrows. There we go. Fisher Kaka's here. Yeah, he's right over there. And my music paused. Yippee.
Yay.
Da 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 da. Rada. One meat. Yeah. Oh wait, no, I'm in the own lyrics. Damn. Oh, you, what do you mean I can't hit that? Oh. Dude, Nemos are so, or Doors are so overpowered. I swear. Hey, mod, please. No! Banned! No, sorry. Oh, Bluey, how you doing? Everyone spam Evident Raid? No. And hello, George, how you doing? Yeah, the Doors are a bit overpowered. They need to be nerfed. Actually, I think they should just remove them and add back Snowballs. Desperately. Snowballs are less overpowered.
Yeah, at least I can, like, clutch eventually.
Yeah, on SVs, you actually have time to react. For Nemo's, nah, it's just an instant death mark. Good yeah. Dungeon, though.
Let's see, now I have 40 deaths and 10... I got 1 kill and 2 deaths that game.
Yeah, it's not really good. I'm pretty sure you can beat a match without even using your fist. Just use Nemo's. Or Dory's.
Probably.
Oh. All right, can you? Aw, they don't have that implemented just yet.
How is
yet.
Someone level 29?
Nerds. Oh, I mean, the game's been off like I think a week so far. But then again, 25 levels in a week is crazy.
Has it really been a week?
Oh my god! Yoshi's 27.
My perception
crazy.
Of time. Jeez, my perception of time is crazy.
I thought it's been like at least like 4 weeks. Two. Dog, mine's worse. Wait, why am I sitting on the bed? I could be getting stuff. The heck, stupid. What is my idiot dumb himself doing?
Well, at least the Nemos in like, what's it called? On Skywars don't, like, knock you back that far. Like, there's at least some, like, to it. Right? Like, they don't knock you back, like, too far.
Oh, I should have gotten that, I swear. Yo, Jay, come back, please, I need assistance. Jay, come back.
I'm level 75.
Right, I have high.
Level 75. Isn't it just level 25 is the max? Oh, Jay killed himself.
Yeah, I got a good addle.
If you say lie down, you still look so.
Well, that's it for me, Buster. This is the end.
Shoot.
It's the end of the road.
No, Kaka's killing everybody. Okay. Kaka, I'll save you.
Yeah, I tackled mid-fight. No, don't
max is 50. So how are you level 75 if the max is 50?
Damn.
No, not you, Yoshi.
I would have beaten them if Jake was here and didn't leave me. Damn. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you and Kaka got this. The only team you have to be worried about is Yellow. They're kind of good.
Okay.
I would say, like, worse than
Kaka. Realistically, I should be helping Kaka. But.
Yeah, probably.
Can anyone let him do what he
wants? Let me join up. I
decided to come over here.
How many people would we have in the party? Five.
Bro, I hate this game. Combo? I hate this game so much.
Wait, you're the guy from the tournament, correct? If I remember correctly.
Bro, I hate this game. This is why I don't play Treasure Wars. This is exactly why I don't play Treasure Wars.
Just turn on Kaka, you got that.
This is...
Wait, did he hit you with an emo?
This is why it's like... I hit him once, and he gets back, and like he hits me like three times in a row.
Oh, yeah, that's what we call sweaty nerds. Dun, dun. You're the world's alrightest PvPer in Bedrock. I say I'm above average. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, let's see,
if you're above average, then I'm like way below average.
No, I would say the average player would be Beefton. So I'm like way above average. And Yoshi is like fucking God. Pigmaster is higher than God or something. Boom, boom. It's very simple. Cobra would also be like a fucking demigod or something. How you going? Not good. No. L. Boom. How you going? That was good. Sleep. What about you? Can you party me? Yeah, I got you. Cheese. Let's try to remember your name. There we go, invited you. Best mobile controller player on PC, bro? Real. Wait, mobile controller?
Is that even the thing?
How is that? Yeah. Are you just like playing on your phone?
Are you mobile?
Through your
with a controller?
Do you just like have your like phone you hooked up to your monitor?
Connected to your phone?
I don't know. No, all blood's happening about. How many wins do you have and loses? Also, hope you all have fun. Huh? Play controller on mobile. Yeah, but he's on controller mobile PC.
Like,
play controller on mobile. Yeah, but he's on mobile PC. What does that mean?
Bluetooth. It's.
Controller on my mobile.
You have a Bluetooth PC, wireless controller?
Controller on my mobile to PC.
No, what? I get it. It's like he plays through mobile servers, but he, like. Connects like a keyboard or something to it or something.
I think he's screen sharing his phone to his monitor or PC and just plays with the controller, which is an odd way to do that. But you do you, I guess. If it works, it works. It's not I stupid think if it I'm works. Like
2 for 20.
I have no idea. I don't play this alleged mode. Like,
only because I just looked at the leaderboards, like, or this thing, like, 5 seconds ago.
I'm gonna switch back to Skyward's dog. I'm not playing this silly goofy goober mode. Heck nah. I'm pretty sure Kaka has this. Go, Yellow's Kaka. Not the greatest.
He only has 4 hearts left, though.
But they have teamwork. And, you know, my teammate was kind of AFK. Oh,
Kaka, behind you. Teammate's coming.
Oh, Kaka cook. He has a plan in mind. He always does, I think. That's just like pure luck.
Kaka, he's here.
Damn. Blood did not just say ha. He had a 2v1 Kaka. That's crazy. And still almost lost. Ain't no way, bro, saying ha. Crazy. Yeah, I was like a mid player too, like 3.7 skippers, dog. Come on. If you're above 5 skippers, or no, I would say like 4.4 skippers, you can say ha after killing someone. But anything less, no. Unless the player you just beat is really good and you had a fair 1v1. Then that's reasonable. But if you're under 4 what skippers, you mean you come on.
Anybody.
Yeah, that's crazy. Win settings, haha. I don't even know what my own settings are, dog. All I know is I have some sensitivity and some keybinds. Sure, people still brag over a block game. Mm-hmm. Real. The skipper chart. Talking about the skipper chart, it's not really bragging. It's just something I made up because it was stupid as hell. I have a friend named Skipper, and he, you know, he's not really good at the game. So I just think how many skippers it would take to beat someone. A funny little comparison.
He's better than me.
No, not really. You're like 2.3 skippers. I don't know how the skipper chart works. I don't think you could beat 2.5 skippers. At the same time, 2.5 skippers just sounds right. I don't know what... Skipper chart is like really inconsistent.
I think it's... Yeah, I think Skipper is better than me only because for some reason when he fights me, he actually like tries like so much.
He just starts like showing up. He wants to prove later.
He wants to prove that he's better than me, so he decides to actually try when I'm fighting him.
He just goes all out. Oh, snake! Snap, bro! Exactly. Come on! Boop.
Oh, I'm glad I landed. Who's on red?
Oh, shit! Ah!
No, I hate this game. Oh, I almost just died. That wouldn't have been good.
Yeah, no kidding.
Bro, you good.
Bow, bow, bow. The skipper is like the Imperial system. Yeah, but instead of like measurement for like, you know, length, it's measurement for like skill. And it's really inconsistent.
Where'd you... Bro just teleported.
Jeez, I'm just trying to be a silly little fella. Come on.
You're trying to be a silly little fella. I'm trying to survive. We are not the same.
We are not the same. I'm just stupid.
I'm trying to survive every last second, and you're like...
I would say I'm decent at the game, it's just that I'm so stupid, I can't use my skill to its fullest of potential. Because, you know, I'm really, really, really dumb.
What the heck?
Stop
it. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Stop it. I mined, like, 2 diamond ores, and now I have full diamond armor. I don't know how that makes sense. Hey.
Wait, he's alive, rigged. Stuff, give now, please. Someone just typed a big paragraph. What is that about? Jeez, Lulu, yeah, I see you going to be the wrong way and Fender's video is still in streams. I see what's...
What are you gonna do to me?
What is bro yapping about?
Cozy, what are
like
you doing
Roblox
to me?
Drama. Huh? I am currently standing on grass or
right next
grass.
To
oh, hello. Wait, is that you? That is you. Indeed. We're kind of by. Yeah, I gotcha. I think I feel like that. Hello, Kaka. Ignore me. Is actually the best controller player on PC? Lies. I'm the best controller player on God. I can plug in my controller right now and show my expertise gameplay. Oh, snap. Wait. Huh? What hit me? The fuck? I just took like a shit ton of knockback and nothing's near me. No Nemo, no nothing. Huh? Did they add ghosts or some shit?
They added ghosts to Minecraft.
I'm getting haunted right now. No.
Boombox.
Right, resetting KB.
Oh,
okay,
the
okay.
Boombox.
Reset. That's a silly name. Just saying. Hello. Hello.
There's no gravity on Hive.
Kaka, let me just type a name in real quick, please. Let me type. Resetting, baby. How do I do? Oh, wait. Am I taken? I can't even spell right now. Resetting, baby. There you go. I'm just making Tucker waste his time, bozo. Nerd. Cuck, I'd recommend skedaddling. Oh, you just like froze, you son of a gun. Ah, stop that. I don't invite you.
Oh my god.
Why would you cross the bridge, you fool, you scoundrel?
What is happening? It's like a 2D fight.
Get out of here. I hate hackers. Real. Well, one way to be a hacker is just you just accept it and you run. You just try to be, if there's a hacker in your game, just be annoying. Oh my god, my arm got caught on my thing and with the amount of friction it got stuck. You gotta be kidding. The friction on my chair literally didn't allow me to kill you. That is some malarkey. Oh, I can't do movement. Uh-oh. Like, somebody at least killed you. That is some malarkey, I swear. Is this block drop? No. Kaka, don't you be saying, haha, you would have died if my chair didn't... Or, well, my arm didn't catch on my armchair. Or the arm hurt my chair. I don't know what it's called.
And that's yes.
Don't think this is block drop. There's not gravity. There's no gravity in here whatsoever. So blocks are literally incapable of dropping. This is some actual malarkey, though. Kaka doesn't show me any mercy. Looks like Lulu and George are having a reunion. Lovely. Kill him, Slushy. Kill him. Kill him, Slushy. Mind the block underneath him. Let the thoughts win, Slushy. Let the thoughts... I mean... It's a... I guess that's a win, right? Yeah?
That works.
Yeah, that works. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yeah. It's a thing. Oh, I'm gonna do some custom now, because... Bored. Oh, Bitterus has customs now? Finally. Wait, can you tweak any settings, though? That's the question. What is this? You can't adjust prices and stuff. That's stupid. Oh, I guess you're doing Treasure Wars then. Treasure Wars free shop.
Can't make free shop. You can do Treasure Wars?
Yeah, and customs. It's kind of odd, to be honest. Oh, don't do the fences real quick. And gotcha. Let me reset, save, free shop.
Oh my god. Yeah, my level is still the same here.
Yippee, I'm still level 48, damn. I can't even see my stats, level that's malarkey.
27.
And then... do code. Wait, how do I do code again? I forgot how to do CSs entirely.
You're asking me?
Yeah, duh.
I don't know how to do any of this.
Kaka, how do you type that so fast?
I'm not...
Bro has, like, no delay whatsoever. That is crazy. Nerd on monkey type, I swear. Hey, region, NA. I'm on 58 servers. Let's go. So... I could still act as my grumpiest bridger in here, though. I'll take that. Why does it have a shadow on it? What is that for?
He's not forgotten.
I at least still own him. I'll take it. I don't know why they would, what's it called, remove auto bridges. Like, the fuck? Does my Wi-Fi hate me? People, I don't know. It'd be like that sometimes. It'd just be like that.
It's North America region.
So I'm probably gonna be on the odd survival one for a little bit in like a couple of hours.
In a couple hours.
So both. I can dismiss pin message but can't place them. Okay, that's a bit dumb. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Gorge is
hold it on, okie dokie. We're holding open. Gotcha.
We're done. We're done. We're not gonna win, Cozy.
He's not gonna win. Too. Hey, most presents aren't even levels or aren't that good. They're good, just not that good. The only prez people I'm scared of is Yoshi, because you know he's Yoshi. He's that guy. I haven't seen this guy fight yet, so I'm gonna just assume he's around Chrono level. Just Chrono is now my skipper chart, but not. If people have like sweaty names or something, I'm gonna assume they're around Chrono's level, if not slightly worse. Again, praise people, best EU player, real. And again, most prez players, what's it called, have game sense. That usually carries a lot.
Then again, there's also Lord Beefton, so I'm fairly certain he's one of the best EU players.
Yeah, Beefton on top, for real. No one can beat him. He's the best controller player ever on my mother. I want a name that resembles a Gen Alpha world.
Word.
Oh, that works. It's word.
Word. He said Gen Alpha word.
I thought he just said, like, he should name himself Word, because that kind of works.
Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm.
Name yourself,
I know what I should say.
Cotton Candy Machine.
I'm not going to say it.
Kind of like in 21 what, like Jitter or Butterfly? Butterfly, turn off double click, you scoundrel.
You can name yourself iPad or something. I don't know.
iPad child.
Oh, wait, no. Hey, you clicked 21.
Ain't no way you're clicking 21, jitter dog. Tell me your secrets. And so I'm pretty sure that the max you... I thought the max you could click was like 18 to 16. How are you jittering 21? Excuse me, what? Liar, liar, pants on fire. I can only click 200 CPS, guys. I'm having a bad click day. Yeah. Wait, then what's your good click day? How much do you click on a good day? Because I click 13 to 10 consistently.
1,000.
I can't jitter that much with a normal mouse. No. I just slam my head. My hand into my mouse and just pray. It works.
Okay, I click as fast as I can, and I still only get like 6.
So yeah, but thinking you normal, you gotta learn how to butterfly, my guy. I gotta teach you. Good day, I click 15 CPS flies. My mouse double clicks like crazy. Lucky bitch. I don't even think I get double clicks to like do as fast as I can. If I remove double clicks, my CPS goes down by 1, and it's like 12. I don't even get any. Sadly. My clicks are all hope and prayers. And it's still not consistent, sadly. I'm done by adios, Corona. See you later. There's five players. We can start it, right? So I ask, is impatient, and I want to stab.
Ball, that's true.
Oh, this menu is so odd now. Oh, what the? Okay, I'm now like very confused by the little thingy-majiggy. Yeah, that. I haven't like done this in a while. I don't know what I'm doing. Why am I?
Me too. I'm just like getting things.
I'm tweaking. Ah. Someone's already at middle. The fuck. Damn, people be fast these days. Holy moly. Did you get the emerald hat? What emerald hat? Oh, for the treasure seek? No, I don't play treasure wars.
There's an emerald hat?
Yeah, I feel like top 1,000 or something, you would get like an emerald hat. And I could care less. The only thing I need is Grumpus in the Santa hat. What hat did you get? I don't think you got any.
Do you really think I'm top 1,000? I don't play Better Wars at
None.
All.
I got all or 3 degrees, at you're all. A nerd. You should feel ashamed, Yoshi. I could care less about Treacherous. I'm not playing it in this dying moment.
How do you get a hat? Wait, you got 3 hats? What is it, like top 1,000, top 100 or
you
something?
You weren't even top 100. Yeah, because I don't play that decrepit mode.
Why top 100,000? Yeah, I was not top 100,000. I wasn't probably even top 10 million. Don't kill me, please. I'm not ready yet. Oh, I just said I wasn't ready yet, and you still decide to kill me.
You didn't have any pearls on you? What are you doing, you dingus? Hello.
Hello. Ender really wants to kill me. I don't know what vendetta he has against me. I said I wasn't ready, and you still decided to start stabbing.
Go fight him. Boo. Got the emerald hat. Weird. Is that you who shot me, or is that George who shot me?
No, it's George. Fight me. I haven't shot anything.
Just give me a nice little haircut with that. Ow. Fight me. Also, that even hit me back. Ow.
Wait. Yoshi, are you able to check what your rank was now, or is it gone now? Is it impossible? I mean, I probably was like top like 10 million or something.
Oh, you shouldn't, you know, fight through the walls. You get, you know, wall abusing and shit.
If I had known there would have been hats, I may would have tried slightly more.
Sushi, do you think like in the morning you could like hop on and get a little bit of obsidian in the survival world, please? So I make like an enchanting table.
Okay. I don't have a diamond pickaxe, but I can try. It's too late now. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I cannot click. Hola, J Gaming, how you doing? I keep looking away from chat and I just stop aiming.
Yeah, okay.
Like, not do that.
That's what I mean, I don't think I was that high anyway. If I check the leaderboards, can I even see Treasure Wars anymore, or is it just straight up gone? It's just straight up gone.
I should not be using 6 TPS right now. I don't know what I'm doing.
And you're in my island still? I don't even know. Oh, no, Ender died. Right?
Why did I notice?
Yeah, Ender just killed himself.
Wait.
Just...
I want to test something. Wait, I want to try to guess this guy's ping. I want to try to guess this guy's ping. Like, 140 ping. Come on, please
don't make me laugh. Started because Cozy's bored.
I'm going 140. Cozy, why did you start?
Cozy's attention span bored. Not fast enough.
Not bad. I'm in boxing. No. If you made boxing, you're weird. What is wrong with you?
Just nodded. Cozy, he nodded.
Oh, so I got it right. Hey, I'm muted in game. Easy, I got it right. My ping sensing is getting better. Yippee.
Congrats.
And group.
Wait, Ender Raptor, how did you die? Like, I know I pearled away, but how did you die? Did you just jump in the void? Did you, like, pearls the
And I stopped clicking. Damn it. See what I mean by my clicks are inconsistent?
Yeah.
Oh, what the? You just, like, froze. What the spaghettios? Yeah, this guy's around, like,
five everyone. So happy for Atlantic because I would have died.
I would say without the lag, he's definitely around Kaka's level. If not slightly worse.
What time is it? 9-2.
But this guy's like trying, I would say he's decent. Compared to me, he's pretty good. Like, I said, I don't really know. He doesn't do any techniques, so
just, I suck ass at aiming. I haven't already. George and...
I keep forgetting to, you know, do spacing because I'm like a silly little goose, you feel? Should probably make a giant platform. Because I hate getting stuck in these, like, little obstacles. It's kind of hard to combo laggy players because, like, you know, with, like, the delayed KB. As it registers, it's kind of... Especially if you have the, what's it called? Disadvantage of being, like, above them. Like this. It's basically impossible to start a combo. Unless you get, like, really lucky with, like, a jump reset. Oh, I can't click.
Oh, you're in my house. That's nice.
Not me. That was not me.
Bro.
Here, I got you, Sasha. I got you. So easy to combo. I don't know what you're talking about. No. It's hard to combo a laggy player when they have the low ground advantage. Because, you know, when you have the high ground advantage, it's harder to hit them. And with the delayed hit, even if you do hit them, they can immediately combo you back. Because, you know, their KB's delayed. Oh, cool, bro.
Oh, cool, bro. You
bitch. I'm sorry, I take that back. You're not a bitch. You're the realest one, for sure. I mean, yeah, nah. That's, like, the hard part about fighting lackey players. Is that my silly self hasn't found a way to, you know, fight them. Because I could care less. I'm, like, a casual player. I'm a hippie. I don't think there are ways to counter them, like, spacing. I'm not good at that. Or, I'm not, like, you know, actively spacing. I'm just running at you and praying. I think I gotta start practicing again. Because now I'm just playing Pet Simulator 24/7. I'm, like, addicted to that game. It's like ketamine for me. He's still a rolling cosmic cube. I mean, yeah, Dingus. I don't know how to counter laggy players, Poopy Ed. I can't counter pink hits just yet. I'm a casual Dingus. No shit, I'm gonna get my shit tossed like a salad. And... Actually, I'm a chicken salad right now because I'm getting meat put in me.
You can't pull up here.
Haha, you're beneath us, peasant.
It's too high. Oh.
Haha. Hehehe. And I need. Damn, yo, slide me some. Yo, Yoshi. Yoshi, if you slide me some, I will pay you like a couple million gems a day to let me use them, dog. Oh, my mama. Because I have, like, I think I only have one
million
right now. Because I sold one of mine. I sold one of mine for a magnet book. And a little, what's it called? The fucking boss mimic chest. I don't know why I did that. How you doing? Good.
You play way too much Pet Simulator.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I have one of my accounts grinding right now. Yeah, he's just like sitting there in the max zone right now, just grinding. Because he's getting better at trading. Shake him ahead. Trading in Minecraft? No, not really. But trading in Pet Simulator? Still no. I kind of just like sit and grind, and just like get gems that I buy shit. Not really much of a trader. I do sell my items though, and
oh,
George just died. Easy, no dare to get out of here. Skedaddle. That was like the easiest kill of my life, to be honest. Didn't even try, literally. Give me this, baby. Well, damage W real. Oh, Sushi, it's just me and you. Go into your Emerald Sushi state, please. Oh my god, it's Emerald Sushi. He's dodging my attacks. No. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, shit. No. No, I'm getting tossed.
I love how I'm actively trying and I'm still missing.
Nah. You haven't unlocked your secret form just yet. Don't. Come on, I believe in you.
I don't think it's...
Here, I'll stand still,
I'll make it worse. Nope. Yeah. Expected that. Oh.
I'll try to do a clutch. Hey, I did it! Yay! Wait. I want to do one more, and then I'll finally die. Ah, fuck, I missed. I didn't even miss the pearl, I just had to delete it a bit. Silly me. GG's. Bow, 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 dance, strong. Sushi, give me a free shop idea. Pretty please, show you on top.
I'm not good quickly.
Switch to sumo now? No, I don't like sumo. It's very scuffed. I will never and will never like sumo. You have to either try, or no one's trying and just being a silly little goose.
Where's Beefton? I want to build a church with him.
Beefton's probably in like a deep comatose right now. He's like taking a nice, long, luxurious nap.
Like 4 in the morning for him?
She OPSG. Jump to the fence real quick, Fleshy. Oh, I just ran to a fence post. Jump to the friends menu.
Go to where?
Friends menu.
Oh.
Bet everyone try right now. Go. No. No,
I... You don't want to see me trying, because me trying is worse than me not trying.
No. When you try and go to your Emerald Sushi state, you roll everyone. Wait, Sushi, you know what would be funny? If I just, like, secretly just, like, start turning you into a fucking god. I'll teach you shit that not even I can do, because, you know, I'm ass. And, like, and then you just, like, play it how you normally play it right now. Like, anytime I tell you to go into Sushi mode, you start try-harding on everyone, just beat everyone to death. Because I could probably teach you how to do certain things that would make you much better. For, like, for real. Get Pigmaster to train you. If you put on a hip-hop costume? Nah. I can't. Grumpus is too superior to everything. Grumpus is thy best. Grumpus is and will be the best costume ever made. Actually, let me do a little flash mark. I don't know how Kaka types these so fast. It's like odd to me. Oh, I don't know, that's a zero.
Like, how does he get every capital letter and everything, like,
correctly? I didn't even do it correctly. Oh my god. Oh my god. How does he do that so fast without even making any mistakes in it? That's the crazy part. He's just like that guy with it. So I'm gonna get on the little palace dome looking thing. Well, so we're gonna end early because I wanna try making a video.
Is it
not a different clip one
of the
I wanna make a video about me just ranking about Popeye's fries. Yeah. I have a script and everything, like, actually. I wrote this at, like, fucking 2 a.m. in the morning. Mm. It's like a full-fledged script.
This is what I'd rather do. I'd rather just, like, do things like this that are, like, scripts and stuff, and, like...
skits,
actual like cool videos and not feel like I have to do like, because sometimes I feel like I have to do a set like S&P video or something.
Oh yeah, no, for, like, I just actual, do something. Like, I my lines, oh like, here, let me fish. Oh,
okay. Just do whatever.
Yeah, how you work is that if you have something, you're gonna make a video on it, or you feel like you're forced to. For me, I just think if something's stupid as hell, I'm gonna do it. Like making a video about fucking Popeye's rice and whether better than everything. It's just how I be sometimes.
Yeah. I haven't posted a short in almost a month.
I think I start doing stupid things. Yeah, Stussy, just saying, let us make the cop short.
No.
Why?
You can make it. Just don't include me. Just don't include me.
Why? We need a third player. Because slight racism isn't cool. It is cool, but like you need something else.
That's not slight. That is not
slight. Slight racism plus femboys is like a very good short idea. Yoshi, tell him I'm right.
Crazy.
And we're making a short about a little bit of racism, and we asked Slushy to be a femboy in it for like a certain role because it was funny as hell. And Slushy was not gonna do it. I don't blame him though. Just like the idea of the short was retarded, a bit stupid. Da da da. It was a bit dumb.
Are you gonna actually do it?
No, probably not. I'm gonna get canceled and die.
Let me set the scene for you people. Cozy wanted Beefton to have a skin of a black man and me have a femboy skin, and then he decided, okay, let me put them in a car in front of a building labeled KFC.
I know, that's
with a
idea.
Bunch of people with wither skeleton
that's
skulls
Beefton.
In the sidewalk.
That's Beefton's idea.
And then that you are supposed to be who you know they're supposed to be. And then he would ask for an ID from Beefton, which said something like Jerome Jamal. And that he has like no job.
That's Beefton's idea.
So basically, what's it called? And then you would like
shoot him. Okay, let me say that. Okay, basically, I'm a cop. I'm pulling over Beefton and Slushy. I ask Beefton for his ID. He gives me it. I gun him down for resisting. Then I hit on Slushy in a femboy skin, and he just says he's a dude. Basically, the gist of it. It was pretty fucking. It was a good idea. See, even George agrees. It was a great idea. You got George, a treasure word sweat agreeing. You got him, man. Ain't no one give a fuck. Start the game. Damn, crazy. Cool, but you were like being so nice earlier. What changed? That would pull. Exactly! That's exactly what I'm saying. It's so stupid and. It's just stupid. It would work. Pigmaster actually wouldn't be a bad idea because he has like a really deep voice. I got voices in my head. Crazy. The five doofuses. Dun, dun. Oh, wait. How did Yoshi get in here? Uh-oh, SpaghettiO.
Yep, we're all about to lose.
Oh, this is just regular SG. Oh. My bad. I forgot the setting. Silly me.
Do you give me an iron sword or am I just dumb? Either way, I'll take it.
Why are the cookies so small? What's up with that? About the party? We're doing costumes right now, guys. Bored. Go down here. Oh, get down here. There we go. I mean, you could just join the costumes, you poopy.
But granted, the one wizard show is actually quite funny.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Also, I like how I was thinking that we should have like done another take and like make it actually good. But I think us just like fucking it up actually made it better. Like us just like trying
just such
not
a
to laugh.
Good idea in general.
Exactly. Beefton's like slight British accent made it better.
Messing
too.
Up the flying.
It's so dumb. It's good. Don't. I think that we should be doing skits and shit. Oh, snap. Da, da, da. Yeah, we did one skit about a homeless guy. Like I was gonna give a homeless guy money to, suck my shit. And, like, speaking, like, or especially in the background, would just fly into a tower and blow it up. And I would look back and say, I would look back at Beaton and say, you still gonna suck it? That was pretty good. And then what about us buying drugs off a wizard?
Yeah, that just idea is just funny.
Yeah. How do you come basically, up with these? Making a crackhead do sexual acts with 9/11, and then buying drugs off wizards.
Well, that only started because he kept changing
his skin. No. Buying drugs off a colorblind wizard. There we go, that's better.
Yeah.
Exactly. George knows what I'm talking about.
Oh my god, Yoshi died.
Yoshi died to L21 Cabbage. Oh yeah, it's Cobra.
Is that beef?
Ain't no way Yoshi died to Cobra. Ain't no way. I always thought... Oh, they're teaming, apparently. Wait, who's he teaming with? Uh-oh. You messed up with Bay. Wait, yo, no. Sushi, do you know who Cobra's teaming with?
True. I don't know, but I just got killed by him.
Damn.
He just kind of came up to me and no remorse.
Thank Hello, you, George. Just team up on Cobra because he's teaming. Remorse. Oh, Cobra's teaming up with Kaka. Yo, George, we gotta team up. And why did it not get shot down?
Cozy. That was an amazing bow shot. That must have been an amazing bow shot. Chess, really. Yeah, that happens to me all the time. You can't be that mad. You must be happy that it was actually like an amazing bow shot. Jake, why are you helping Cobra? It's Cobra. Bro, George is flying. Floating. George is floating in the air. Cozy's just really mad.
No, I'm not. Understand I'm it. Not mad. I'm angered. I'm infuriated. And some utter bullshit just happened to me.
I know. You just had the best bow shot of your life, but you didn't even realize
this dumbass didn't take my queen. This guy's actually so stupid, I swear. He's an idiot dumb head. He has an idiot dumb head.
While you're doing that, George and Cobra are fighting.
I'm taking that rook. It's mine, you fool. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Oh my god, George killed Cobra. George killed Kaka and Cobra.
No. God damn it, I'm gonna kill myself. Okay, I have a brilliant idea. That. George won? Aw, damn.
Mean.
Okay, let me do this. It would border up our thing, king, whatever.
We have to wait a minute for Cozy to stop, to lose or win his game.
Yeah, this is like intense gameplay. Shit, I don't know what I'm doing. The fuck? I'm pushing pawns. Let me push my pawn, you stupid monkey.
Are you playing someone online or are you just playing a.
I'm playing someone online, dog. How do I have 400 elo? This doesn't even make sense. This fat guy, I'm him.
400 elo. I guess that's good.
I mean, I can't take. Oh yeah.
What would you start with?
Nothing. I just got 400 for being new. I'm downgrading at a rapid rate. Can Zach hurry up, dog? You don't need to think. You don't need to think against me, literally. If you move a piece, I lose. I'm gonna cannibalize your entire family. Let me take that rook, boy. Let me take that rook.
You're not a cannibal.
Get out of here, you reptilian. I could go for this guy's king for the funny.
Ooh, I got a 2-year treasure war veteran.
What is that
subtitle?
Mean? Oh, nice.
And treasure war is level 27.
Oh, this is some bullshit. Rematch. I want a rematch.
I don't know if I want to gloat by saying I was level 27 in Treasure Wars.
Did I get any hub title?
I definitely did not get level 27 in the span of 2 years.
I did not get a hub title. Aww.
We're all the way down.
I know, I did. I got 5 years of Treasure Wars veteran. Yay. I'm going to do a CS now.
5 years is
I'm tired crazy. Of playing chess. I don't like it. Mid, to be honest. Now, I'm probably going to try getting better at chess, just for the hell of it. I'm going to quit Minecraft and become a chess YouTuber. Or a chess streamer.
No.
My thousands of hours in Minecraft aren't needed anymore. I'm sick and tired of this game. Who's hitting my fucking window with rocks? What is that about? Alright, go into the friends list. Okay, there we are. Join to the friends list real quick.
Oh, I left on accident.
Aw, why?
I exited out for a sec to check something.
That's just Bob. He just doesn't want to play with us anymore. He's leaving us behind.
Tired. Sam's to my voice. I'm too tired. It just, like, gets so monotone.
Bro. So when I'm, like, not energetic, my voice is just dead when I'm not energetic. Right now, I am pissed off. I'm angry. You know, Sushi is a host.
It's only 9:30.
No. Sushi's not a host wiper. He could get all the hosts. He just doesn't want to. He could steal your bitch.
What does that mean?
Your bitch left you to be with Sushi, but Sushi did not want to be with her. That's how Sushi be. Girls want him. He doesn't want girls. Pause.
I like girls.
Damn crazy. I'm just act like I didn't hear that. I'm not acknowledging that fact. Wait. You like girls, but you were wearing a femboy skin earlier. What's that about? I mean, you agreed to wear the femboy skin. Like a man. What?
Cozy. Like a man.
There's two of you guys.
Oh, my skin didn't save.
Yeah, you gotta wait like 15 seconds to dingus. You gotta switch skins and then switch again. 6 second delay. Try restarting stream because it should be around like 3 seconds, I believe. Hello, Dark Ender. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Switch to a skin that you're not using, like just some empty slot that isn't the exact same skin you have right now. And just like wait a bit. There it is. Costume. Wait for me. Wait for me for Robux. Also, Yoshi, if you're still here, please slide me a couple huges, I beg. I'll send you a hand picture.
Why are you a turtle?
Me?
Weren't you a turtle? Or am I just blind?
Oh, I'm Grumpus, what do you mean? We're not even the same thing, my guy. Miguel. Oh, Diamond Slut, he's here. Busy. Oh my god.
What femboy skin?
Yoshi, I beg of thy, please slide me some.
What femboy skin?
That's. I'm gonna make a femboy Grumpus skin, dog. You have my word.
Oh no. It's like.
I can just find a maid outfit overlay and just put it on top of Grumpus. Or the Grumpus skin.
Rather wear this one. No, I have to wait 15 seconds.
Jesse, how do you get Steve skin? You go to the little thing. Edit character.
Don't you just normally have the Steve skin?
Yes and no. But sometimes people like fill up their slots. So what you want to do is you want to go here and go back. See? You feel? Go here. You click this. Click don't show again. And being bada. That didn't say. Actually, no. You just click this. You click this button. And then you go back to it. Create character. And then classic skin. And it should automatically. No. Okay.
My skin is just the best.
You can't even know what I'm doing.
I'm just the best. If you know your
name. Oh yeah, there we go. Then you can
look, if you know your name.
Steve Stavo.
Good thing is you only know my skin if you read books. That's all I'm gonna say.
Superman? Batman?
No.
Kratos?
Look at my back. What do you see on my back?
A lightsaber?
No.
White kryptonite?
Yes, Dark Ender's right. Remember the name
that, does not look
that
like
I
an
put on my sword on the realm when it was taken?
It was like diamond. Like, my memory isn't, you know,
that's
good.
That's what's on my back.
I don't have what my sword was called on my back. I'm a teddy bear. We are not the same. You name your sword after that's something nice. That's actually cool. I named my sword after metal genitals. Oh, what's up, Cool Claw? How you doing? Cool, bro, welcome back. Here. Let me start. Yeah.
Cool, bro. We do care about books. Because I do care about books. I'm like the only one that cares about books.
I play Minecraft, dog. I don't have time for books.
I do too.
I don't have the time for books, though. Yeah, wow. You play like an hour of Minecraft a day, dog. I'm playing like at least 10 hours. Minimum.
An hour? I played like 6 hours today.
Degenerate.
We spent like 3 hours doing 3 shorts.
Nope. I don't remember that. Oh, or I did not mean to pin that. Oopsie daisies. Silly me. Is the code right? Look, I'm gonna start in like a minute. That's not a flex, exactly. That's why I'm a degenerate dingus.
What's not a flex?
Saying how many hours you play on Minecraft a day. Wait, I think I have a better idea. You guys just wanna like snipe Jay again. I think that'd be funny.
Alright, Cozy, I'm gonna send you something on your thing. This is where, I told you, I like to read books. This skin that I have has from the book series I read, has its own Wikipedia page.
Ooh. Yeah, type the code. Type the code. It's so cracked. Real.
What's the code?
N-A_Q, or capital Q, English.
X-E-R-2-R.
Capital... what's it called? Cool, we're putting it in an odd shop.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
No, target gay jamming. We're not letting his buffoon self live. GG, it's wrapped, I agree. Well, let's get some copyrighted music on, am I right, bitches? Get some copyrighted music in here. Up in this joint. I don't have like a playlist I can have that isn't, you know, full of gay porn songs or shit. Cause, you know, I don't really want to listen to that kind of crud. That tomfoolery.
But I don't know backwards. If I have...
where's my Minecraft playlist? This is not my Minecraft playlist. Wait. Is he live? Probably, because he just asking for an ass whipping. Where is he streaming? I think YouTube. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, shoot, I just logged out. No!
Come on.
I did that wrong. Bro, I meant to hit the, what's it called, the minimize button, and I clicked.
You can click the oh, dingus. Oh, this guy's, oh, he just started streaming. Oh, it's crazy. You're already sniping him, buffoon.
Listen to a media playlist by Adam Sandler.
I'm gonna put on like some rap music, why not? Or whatever this playlist was. Free music, copyrighted. Okay, that works.
My skin's best aguesta.
Wait, what is your channel? JGamingXD.
Free promo.
Free promo.
Which I think I subbed.
You know, it owes me money.
Let me see if I do this. So yeah, he's also there.
Why is this guy crashing at me? Does he know?
I don't know. That's a good one.
The ship, biatch. Not even the Bart. I be going Bart. Or no, hard. The Ice Spice has like such bad music, it's actually pretty good. So like the lyrics are so silly. Listen, I'm still waiting for Beeson to drop it. To drop the Ice Spice Minecraft song. My learning bar has been stuck at 50% for years. Blah.
That's what happened to me. All the time.
Why are these people following me? I feel... Oh, yeah.
Yoshi, you're literally a... You're literally Yoshi. You're missing the chance to put a turtle on your back.
To be put the turtle shell on. Put the shell on,
monkey. Missing the chance. Put it on.
So they removed the effect now, so that's nice. Why is this guy hitting me? I feel... Crouch, yes. Attack me, I don't feel safe.
Is he hitting you or is he hitting
on
you?
He's just hitting me. He's just ruthlessly beating me to death.
It doesn't fit, right?
His bare hands.
No, it fits. I mean, it slightly go over your head, over your shoulders, but it's fine.
Nah, what is Cobra asking for? Not crazy.
Stupid part is, his name is almost mine.
What is this tomfoolerous doing? I'm gonna just like stand up here on the mountain or floating island thingy majiggy.
Floating island thingy majiggy?
Yeah, this thing up here. Costume. I have Minecraft finally loaded. Yippee!
Get in. So many people in here.
I'm not sure he sees my message. To the god if he starts.
Cody, what the heck? I don't think he's gonna see that. I don't even see that.
I sent at least like 500 of these things.
No, don't start. Kaka's not in yet.
Yeah, I think my spammy message works. Do you think Jake saw that?
Jake or Jay?
Jay Gaming, whatever his name is.
Oh my god. Oh.
I got... Who the fuck is Bubba Ross? We're gonna smoke the eye, people.
Wait, you have a teammate?
Yeah. I got Bubba Ross 64.
There's teammates?
Yeah, there's so many people in here, so it, what's it called, overlaps.
I don't have a teammate.
Damn. Oh, what is this?
My skin person works alone, so it's fine. It works better alone.
Womp.
Just practicing.
What is my Tom Fuller's teammate doing? I mean, I'm It Sigma, so you really have that as a name? That's crazy. What is wrong with you? I don't know if there's like any rules or not, so I don't know if I can like immediately just start killing people.
Yeah, don't do that, please. Yo, Yoshi, are you gonna be, nice to me?
Hello, I'm pretty sure she would be a kind soul.
No, there's no nice. No niceties. Sleeps, what the heck?
Other girl, okay, I'm full
Thank
kid.
You.
Oh no, so someone killed my teammate, what the fuck?
Do we have multiple lives?
How dare he? Yeah, we have multiple lives. My brother, no way, he killed my brother, what the fuck? No! Not Bubba Ross 64. Oh, so, bro, you're not my level. You're not here. You're not him. You're not that guy. Get out of here, fam.
Cool bro just killed himself.
Get out of here with your silly little bow. Get out of here, skedaddle. I'm like hot dogs and tequilas. Or taquitos. My apologies.
Unfair for. I really got Yoshi as a bodyguard. This is nice.
Yeah, look, Yoshi needs to be protected. He's just that guy. He can do whatever he wants. Not even a bodyguard, it's a monitor. Come on, what the fuck was that for? Come on. Not nice. Got abused. Nah, you're mine, Bucko. You're mine, Bucko.
Sorry, kid's Nemo, by the way.
Nah, get back here. Even with your bows, you're not on my level. Get out of here. You're gonna descend even more. To the void you go. To the void you go. Get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Hey, get in if you're skedaddle. Oh, my bad. My apologies, young squire. Oh, get disrespected! Get disrespected, you nerd. Get out of here. I just disrespected Moss. Oh my god. Oh, it's Bubba Ross. Hey, my boy. Hey, hands on my good sir. Dude, come on, Sleeps, you bitch. I'm trying to fight. Come on, don't third party, you monkey. Okay, hate third partiers. Hola, Quizzy, how you doing?
Oh, I thought you said hello to yourself.
Quizzy and Cozy do sound similar. I don't blame you. Be careful of Sleeps, because, you know, he would die for, what's it called? Gay Jaming. Gay Gaming, whatever his name is.
Be careful
the tomfoolery.
Dark Ender, because he...
I'm back. Hola, Breezy. We're just sniping Gay Jaming. Yeah. It's Tom for the wrist. For the funsies. I got really bored.
I'm getting pickaxed.
My fire Yoshi was Max in Skywars.
Oh, hello,
nerd. I keep getting you confused with Cool Bro because you know he has the name Diamond Slushy. Really confusing.
Well, I'm not Cool Bro.
Yo, no. That's Kaka.
Don't kill Kaka.
What are you doing? No, that's Kaka. The dingus. Y'all can zoom it out, I guess. Dab. You're horrid to be honest. Ain't no way this guy's saying he's better than Yoshi, dog. Yoshi folds this guy. In comparison, he's horrid. I call him horrid compared to Yoshi. Yoshi is a god amongst men in terms of Minecraft. Same with Cool Bro.
Oh,
damn, bro's getting absolutely full. There ain't no way he's comparable to Yoshi. The man himself. The man, the myth, the legend. Poop. Get out of here. You said they were better than Yoshi? Awesome gamer. If he's comparable to Yoshi, then I'm comparable to Pigmaster. I'm not. It's poopy heads. Oh, this. Hey, got a chest play. How useful. Oh, yeah, Slushy, where you at? Awesome gamer straight. Exactly. It's like comparing myself to Yoshi. It's not a comparison. It's more of like degrading myself. Well, do you want to build like a nice little house? Because why not?
Sure, I have like 2 stacks of blocks.
Hey.
I've just been collecting.
Treasure, I don't want to fight. That's at least like 90 MS.
Get the hair squared, the house squared out.
What did Jake do? What did he do to deserve that? Okay. Excuse me? I mean, this is a nice acknowledge, right?
We have Dark Ender as our neighbor, by the way.
Alright, he could just, like, chill in there, I guess. As long as he's vibing, not, like, destroying our hands, we're fine with him. He can live. Bitch.
You got 3 exits? Oh, we're living good.
There should be a cool window.
Let's make him more of an open floor plan.
We gotta get the patio set up. Can't have a house without a patio, you feel?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Can you pick up leaves or not? Like, yeah,
ow! Leaves! Chill! Bro's trying to kill him in my own house. What is he, a serial killer? Homicide? Is that a homicide?
I mean, if you're homicide, I'm pretty sure it's killing a group of people or a certain specific group.
So it's not killing someone in a house?
Killing a shit ton of people is homicide. It's homicide, I believe. Oh wait, why are we attacking Dark Ender? Why are we attacking Dark Ender, the fuck? Why did we start attacking him, the fuck?
Is he Cthulhu Nemo?
I thought we were attacking Sleeps. Come on, my apologies, Dark Ender.
Oh, Jake. Can we bone to the wall?
Hey, demons are overpowered as hell, one might say. I'm gonna try to go full kill Sleeps for funsies. So gay Jamie's already full bed.
Okay. Really?
Okay, what is that?
The house.
Bro's Wi-Fi got worse while I've been gone. What the heck?
Didn't you then go?
Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Rigged. Like, come on. I hate third party. I'm my mama.
Limestone brick wall here to set the.
I was folded and sleeved in his team with a new brick. That guy didn't have a Nemo. They were both got folded on my mama.
Jake, chill.
On my mother's mother.
Chill.
On my
chill.
Mother's
Jake,
mother.
Chill.
On my mother's
Jake.
Mother's 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 mother.
Chill.
What's happening? Not good.
He's trying to kill Treasure X. Treasure X is doing nothing. Helping with the design.
I don't know what the thingies are doing. Ooh.
Got some stairs too. Little C.
Oh, we didn't get to. Oh, we didn't get to finish. Damn.
We didn't get to finish. Oh. Nice house though.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's pretty good. I give the house an 8 out of something skippers, which is pretty good.
That's all I gotta do. You just let me build a house, and I can build a house.
Bottom.
I don't need to do the whole fancy.
We have to snipe again. Please, what? Did you even say anything, you poopy head?
Oh, I got me first, take a bit back.
Alright. Wait for the next invites, if he is doing invites.
What is he doing? We're just, yeah, no, we're just sniping J Gaming.
Yeah.
Or Gay Gaming.
I'm gonna hop off.
I'll probably hop off too. After this, I'm gonna just hop off. I'm gonna directly target J Gaming, and I'm gonna kill myself after.
Okay.
See you later, alligator.
You want me to, what's it called? Get some obsidian?
Oh, yeah, do that, do that.
Can you put the diamond pickaxe in the chest if it's not?
Oh, yeah, I gotcha.
Alright.
Code's right there. I'm gonna just directly target J Gaming. I'm gonna kill myself, and then, I don't know. No, because I'm tired as hell, and I gotta play Pet Sim. Mainly Pet Sim. Best game mode ever, or best game ever. Why is the profile picture a dog? Why is it not, huh? Chihuahua dog with Mexican, or with sombrero goes hard. Or Chihuahua. Oh, Mexican dog, same thing. There, potato. Ah, I fell, damn. Yeah, it looks like OPSG. Yep. I really gotta start making videos soon. I'm gonna just do the stupidest shit ever. Cause I have free reign to do anything. As long as it's, you know, not heavily racist. Is that your dog? Nope. I just searched up dog with sombrero. And that's like one of the first images I saw, so I made my profile picture like 7 years ago. And it's been like that ever since. What's up, Alondro? How you doing? I went crazy with that clutch, not gonna lie. Yeah, true. But then again, I would have slapped the shit out if it wasn't for that guy giving me back shots with a Nemo. Or shots on my back with a Nemo. Sadly. Oh, so you got like more laggy. You got more laggy since the last time you played. Like, your Wi-Fi is heavily degraded, Doug. I'm pretty sure you're just hacking now. I don't know how you can be that laggy. To a certain point, you just can't. You have to be living on Mars with like 8 minutes of delay. This is a tad bit silly. I'm gonna just play some really loud ass copyrighted music when I'm leaving. Cause I'm tired and I wanna do some shit. Real. Hurry up. Went to a new house? Ah, that explains it. I'm just spamming. Please, what? What do you need, Breezy? What do you request to buy? I don't know what you're asking for. Inform me. Every time I'm calling, she says gonna call me back. I told her to call me Rocky. Huh? Bro, English, please. Song, ever since the lyrics? Huh? Dude, I'm too tired for this. No. My brain don't understand. No English. What? I'm too tired for this. Okay, Darken, you're getting banned. You're getting banned. Get out of here. Skedaddle. Banned. Gotta wait 7 years now, bucko. The end kid is kind of dumb. Huh?
I'm a chicken. I'm sorry. Apology accepted. I deleted the message. I just didn't ban him. Alright, 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna just target J Gaming. I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna just target Gay Gaming and I'm gonna head out. Go take a nice, long, luxurious nap in the. And I'm gonna. I don't know. I'm gonna do something. Okay, what the hell? Blood's auto-loading. What the fuck?
Yeah, target J Gaming. I'm suicide bombing you, Jay. I'm suicide bombing you. Nah, get over here. Get here, boy. Get him dark! Get him dark! Get him dark! Yeah, let's go! Let's go! I fucking love you. Dap me up. Hey, okay. Kill me, Dark. Kill me, Dark. Kill me. Kill me, I gotta go. I wanna get sleep. It's been an honor. Dude, that's like done doing any damage. Hit me a bit faster. There we go. Thank you everyone for tuning in. Love y'all. Inspirational quote here. Fucking happy birthday to anyone who has a birthday. Happy New Year. Fucking happy Easter. Bye bye. Love y'all.